So this is one of a series of short videos I'm going to do reviewing my camping equipment, my backpacking equipment, the things that I find the best and the worst of what I've got, mistakes and things like that. So today we've got this windmill lighter. I got the clear one. Actually, this is kind of a smoke color, but this is the best lighter that I've ever had. It's got a little lever that opens it. It lights up all, very well. It's very, very reliable. It's got an indicator. It glows orange when it's lit. You fill it down here. And this has just been a fantastic lighter. I've had this everywhere from 1,000 feet in Phoenix up to 9,000-10,000 feet up in the Blue Wilderness in Arizona. So this has never failed to light. It's never failed to light my stove. It's never failed to light fires. It always works. It's very efficient on the fuel. And the customer service of the company is really, really good. I like the clear one because you can see all the guts and stuff in there. You can see the valve lever, and what I like the best is you can see you get a real good vision of the fuel level. But even the ones that are not clear, they have a fuel level gauge on the side where you can actually see the fuel level, and I think that's a necessary feature also. So this has pretty much taken the place of any of my survival matches or whatever I have. Well, the company was really good. I had a broken lever. They replaced it. They sent it back very quickly. They got great customer service. You can actually reach them and talk to them on the phone or through email. They respond really well to you. It's got a good guarantee on it. The company really took care of me on this. They helped me out. They got the lighter back to me, and they had fixed the lever. All things said, this is the best lighter I've ever had on the market. It's fail. This has never failed or fallen apart, so I can't use it. I've had big lighters fall apart, so I can't use it. It's really been a great lighter. This gets a very high recommendation from me to purchase this lighter as an everyday and a reliable survival lighter.